being here for this blessed occasion, for Oliver's coming of manhood ceremony. This is a talis, it's a prayer shawl, and Jill's going to be leading the prayer today for Oliver. And this was Bev's dad's bar mitzvah talis. It's called a talis, and was used for special occasions. So, put your arms over. There you go.
And women get to wear these now. They didn't use to.
Okay, where's the
Oliver's like, wait,
Oliver.